Punishment in the Judas Cradle involved suspending victims above a sharp pyramid-shaped device, often excruciating as they lowered themselves onto it. This brutal method is aimed at obtaining confession.